Welcome to Scoremore News Media, News Media Division from Scoremore Foundation. Voice of India to the world. iNCOVACC launches world's first nasal COVID vaccine. Union Health Minister Mansukh Mandaviya and Union Science and Technology Minister Jitendra Singh, on the occasion of Republic Day, launched Bharat Biotech International Limited's first India-made nasal COVID-19 vaccine, iNCOVACC. Thank you for watching.